Old Forester 1920, Prohibition style, represents a unique time in the history of the United States. 1920 brought about Prohibition, which meant a nationwide ban on the production, transport, and sale of alcohol. However, Old Forester was one of six distilleries that received a permit to continue selling bourbon for medicinal purposes and remains the only brand to be sold by the same company before, during, and after Prohibition. Old Forester 1920 Prohibition style, batched from less than 100 barrels, is presented at 115 proof, the approximate Old Forester barrel strength of the era. This expression is a very warm and woodsy bourbon.